Hi, my name's Alyla and I'm the under-12s captain for the girls state team.
And hi, I'm Tegan and I'm the vice captain of the under-12s state team. There were 12 girls selected in the team and 4 training partners.
And now we're in Darwin, sunny Darwin, playing our nationals.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war.
And over 3,000 girls tried out. We've met a lot of friends and we just really enjoyed it.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you burn with the brightest flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna.
And also a big thanks to our coaches for coaching us and putting us onto the court. Especially Shirley, Jacob, Rob and Lauren for being there.
The hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world.
We encourage you guys to try out Team Vic because it's an awesome experience, and even if you don't get in.
Even if you don't make it, I mean, try your best, train hard, and next thing you know, you're in Team Vic, and it's a good experience to be playing here.